A very good morning and a warm welcome to one and all. We are very glad to see you all here. I understand all of you are from various colleges across India. So you all are in your first or final years or third years? How is it? How many of you all are in your first years? Second year? Quite a number from second year. And final year?
No, only second year
and third year. Third year, okay. So, as I was mentioning that, it is very nice to have you all here. I hope you have understood what exactly we do and what is our requirement, where we want you all to. So, it will be a very enjoyable and very enriching experience for you to interact with our teams. And, you know, it's an experience of your career, your journey to maneuver your career to a right, in a right manner. So I promise this is a right platform for you to learn. So the takeaway from this program will be very high. Now I would want each one of you to introduce yourself and let us know from which college you all are and what is your interest areas. So how do we start? Do we start from the right side? Yeah, we want you to know, let us know what are your hobbies. Tell us as much as you can so that we know you individually and then we can also understand. So you'll be here with us. We would want to understand how, where, what are your interest areas lie in. Okay, can we start from the right side? Yes? Ladies first. No, we all are equal. We believe in equality. All of you are on an equal platform. There is no discrimination. Right? Please start.
Hello. Hello everyone. My name is Ameya Ghate. I study in DISCT. Currently, I am in my B.Tech second year. I just finished my B.Tech second year and I'll go to my B.Tech third year. About my hobbies, I like playing basketball and I used to be in my college basketball team. I also used to play chess, but because of various things, mainly studies, I had to leave them. And I got here in IIT, this internship through the software quota.
All of you are happy with what Amay has to say. Any questions for Amay?
What question? That's it. Thank you so much.
Next.
Hello everyone. My name is Vishwa Jaitley. I am from DISCT Gandhinagar. And I have currently completed my second year. And my hobby is I play chess and I like sketching, painting, and I joined here through the academic quota.
Hello everyone, I'm Dhanush Sar. I'm from IIT Patna, and my hobbies are like I like reading novels and I like photography. That's all. I came here through academic quota.
So please don't restrict yourself to which quota, where are you coming from. We would want to hear more about your academic inclination apart from hobbies too.
Hello everyone, I'm Naveen. I've completed my second year. I'm from IIT Patna. And my hometown is Tamil Nadu. My hobbies, I play basketball and I like web development and machine learning. That's all. I came into academic quota.
Hello all, I'm Nikhil Kumar. I'm from IIT Palakkad. I currently live in Delhi and I'm here through academic quota. My interests are badminton and I like machine learning and artificial intelligence.
Hello everyone. I'm Yash Thakur and I'm from IIT Bhilai. I like singing. I'm a participant of my singing competitions and all in my college. And I'm more inclined towards machine learning, artificial intelligence. And I live in Delhi right now.
The singing makes it more important for us to hear you. You have to prove yourself here.
Okay, so I'll sing a song. अच्छा चलता हूँ दुआओं में याद रखना, मेरे जिक्र का जुबां पे स्वाद रखना, दिल के संदूकों में मेरे अच्छे काम रखना, चिट्ठीदारों में भी मेरा तू सलाम रखना। अंधेरा तेरा मैंने ले लिया, मेरा उजला सितारा तेरे नाम किया, चंदा मेरे आ बेलिया। हो पिया
for the gentleman. Very well sung, very soothing. Your voice is very good.
Hello everyone, my name is Pratik Kayast. I am from DIICT. I am completed my BTech third year. My area of interest are machine learning and networking. My hobbies are listening music, watching TV series, and I'm a huge Marvel fan.
Thank you.
Hello all, my name is Pradeep Karnawat. I am from DIICT Gandhinagar. My areas of interest are speed cubing and sketching. In case you know, you don't know, speed cubing is solving Rubik's cube in as fast as possible. I can solve in less than 30 seconds. And I'm going to participate in Indian National as well. It's in IIT Bombay, 25th of May.
Very nice, all the best. Thank you. Next. You may start coming.
Hi, my name is Sana. I'm from Manipal Institute of Technology, but I live in Bombay. I think I'm the only one from Bombay over here. My interests are reading. I enjoy reading modernist authors like Woolf. And in computers, my interests are in modeling. So like fluid modeling or modeling collisions between rigid bodies. And yeah, and data analysis.
Thank you so much.
Hello everyone, my name is Adarsh Singh. I am from IIT Dhanbad. Regarding my interests, I have been a web developer and a machine learning enthusiast. I come from Allahabad, Uttar Pradesh, and regarding my hobbies, like they vary over time. I have been a coin collector, then I like lip syncing, and right now I'm just indulged in solving chess puzzles. That's it. Thank you.
Good afternoon, everyone. My name is Miraj Ali, and I'm not a terrorist, bro. So I'm pursuing my BTech in computer science stream from the National Institute of Technology, Nagaland. And my hobby is to play cricket, and I used to mimic a lot.
Oh, so mimic somebody, you know, mimic me.
Okay, the guys from the dead side, can you please come?
I am Durgesh Barwal. I am from KTU University, Bhuneswar, and I am just completed my third year. And my interested area in machine learning, and currently I am interested in blockchain technology. Thank you.
Thank you.
This is Rini Akhil. I am from NIT Durgapur. Completed my third year. My interests are machine learning.
That's all. You don't know your hobbies?
My hobbies are playing chess.
That's all. are very careful about telling your hobbies now. Now that you know you'll be caught. I'm sure you all are quiet. We are encouraging enough, and you all are quite, extroverts to talk about your hobbies. Like the gentleman who sang very well, I want all of you all to come out with your hobbies.
Good afternoon, my name is Utkarsh Shukla. I am from NIT Durgapur. I'm pursuing my BTech in Information Technology. My hobbies are playing chess, cricket, table tennis, and regarding curriculum, I prefer networking, then operating systems and all. And my special interest lies in digital circuits.
Hello everyone, this is Badrinath. I am from NIT Durgapur, and my native place is Andhra Pradesh, especially Vijayawada. And mostly I like to play badminton, and my interests are web designing and networking. Yeah, thank you.
Hello everyone, I'm Ravichandra. I'm from NIT Durgapur. I have completed my third year, and I'm interested in networking, and my hobbies are sketching, watching movies.
Hello everyone, my name is Bharat and I'm from NIT Calicut. Coming to academic inclinations, I'm interested in data structures and designing and analyzing algorithms. Coming to hobbies, I'm a competitive coder and I play basketball. I play for my state team.
Hi everyone, my name is Omkar Prabhu. I'm from NIT Suratkal. I'm interested in development for Android and web platforms, but now I'm leaning towards machine learning and distributed systems. And hobbies, I like to play and watch basketball.
Good afternoon, everyone. I am Abdul Mapara. I am a proud student of Visveswarya National Institute of Technology, Nagpur. My hobbies include reading articles and about new patents and about new technologies. And my academic inclination is towards data structure. My aim in life is to invent a new and efficient data structure and win ACM Turing Award for my institute. Thank you.
Good afternoon, friends. My name is Chaitya Cheda. I am from VNIT Nagpur, and I belong to Mumbai itself. And looking at everyone's inclination to machine learning and artificial intelligence, I would honestly say I don't know anything about machine learning and artificial intelligence, but would surely try my hands on it just to know what is so enthusiastic, what is this all hype about it. And currently my interest just lies in web and app development. That's all what I've tried in computer science till my second year of BTech. Thank you.
Hello everyone, my name is Kanika Dhiman. I'm from IIIT Jabalpur, and I'm inclined towards web designing and development. And coming to hobbies, there are so many. I play basketball, badminton, and I'm in athletics. I've done high jump in nationals, and I do long jump, and I sing a bit, but I won't sing.
Good afternoon. My name is Muskan Srivastav. I am a student of NIT Allahabad, and my hometown is Lucknow. My hobbies include reading and writing. I have an affinity for literature. And as far as software skills go, I am yet to explore and find out where my interest lies. Thank you.
Hello everyone, my name is Kanika Shrimali, and I am a sophomore in LNM IIT Jaipur. And my hobbies are playing basketball, badminton, and reading novels. And I have a special interest in machine learning, though I haven't explored the field much yet. And I do competitive coding in C language and Python. Thank you.
Hi everyone, my name is Pallavi Chetia. I am originally from Guwahati, Assam. I just completed my second year in computer science from Georgia Tech. My hobbies include traveling, writing, playing volleyball, and I'm also interested in machine learning. I did some machine learning for one semester in college, and I also want to do human-computer interaction. Thank you.
Hello everyone, my name is Mudra Sahu and I am from SGSITS Indore. I love reading novels and my areas of interest are database management system and operating systems. I would love to work on machine learning, though I don't have any experience with it. That's all.
Hello everyone, my name is Komal and I am from IIT Roppert. I've just completed my second year and I love theater. I have participated in few plays of my college and I play volleyball and I've participated in inter-IIT sports meet twice and academic interest. I love image processing. Recently I completed a course and we did quite interesting assignments, and I also like deep learning.
Hi everyone, I'm Samadrita Sarkar from NIT Durgapur. I've completed my third year in CSE. And I live in Kolkata. About my hobbies, I like reading a lot of novels, mostly thriller genre. And I watch a lot of TV shows, sitcoms. Like, I like lighthearted things. And I do a bit of web development and a little bit of competitive coding. That's it.
Hi everyone, I'm Arshi Jain from IIT Indore. I currently live in Delhi. My hobbies include writing and general discussions, and I won an MUN at my college, my IIT Indore MUN. And my academic interests include competitive coding, web development, and I have recently started learning ML. Thank you.
Hello, good afternoon everyone. So I am Shubhendra Singhal from NIT Trichy, and my hobbies are, I am a Toastmasters part and I love public speaking. So I've gone to NDTV and Times Now for my all alone interviews in the, like, regarding some CBSE issues and the Bihar board topper issues, if you all know, might be. So I'm not afraid of this audience because it's too less for me. I'm generally prone to like 500 audience in front of me, but it's fine. And so regarding my computer science, I'm the only person here, I think, who does not do competitive coding or machine learning. I'm a kid who, like, wants more of analytical part. Like, let's say there's an algorithm. So how was it developed? Why was the need? So I'm more into research kind of thing rather than just coding it in the way and just delivering up the outputs. And so here, are there any Delhiites here? Can you please raise your hands so can I know you? UN, other one, you from IIT Palakkad, right? No, you are from? No, from which institute? You? IIT Palakkad, you? Oh, same, good, amazing. You? Where? IIT? Shit, okay. So I'm the only NIT person, amazing. Okay, so how are you feeling here? Like, are there any difficulties or something? Because I'm feeling alone, like I've got a room on single basis. What do you say this? Single room. What is single room only, you know? I'm not sharing the room with anyone. So basically there's an MTech guy who has just cleared the gate exam and he's terrible, dude. He's like, he just comes to me and he's like, bro, can we do this? And I'm like, I don't even know you. Please tell me your name. And he's like, no, we'll go out and all. So is there any WhatsApp group forming or something so that we can hang out or something? Because I just frankly know your names or your institutes or your academic quota. Like, I don't want to know your percentage or something. It's ridiculous for me. But what will I do with the percentage? Can we meet somewhere or something? Plan out, guys. There are no profs, I guess, no? Profs there? Fatak sir is not there, no? Please be there. Our professor is not there, what? Just tell where, like, who all are meeting? You're all in hostel 4? You all?
We will do in the lab.
Lab?
Yeah.
Introduction?
No,
so?
WhatsApp
group. That's okay, no? I'm not creating WhatsApp group here. Let's see. So you are all hostel 4. You? Hostel 12, 11. Oh, amazing. Hostel 11 is where? It's ahead, I don't know.
Hostel 4.
Okay.
Hostel 4 is closed. Okay, so yeah, have you seen this Gulmohar something when you came? So we can meet up there because I think I heard that this Ban Maska and all it's famous. If you have been to CCD and all, then the cappuccinos and all are very famous in that particular Gulmohar restaurant. So if anyone wants to meet me, then you can. I am room number 107, North Wing, hostel number 4. So if you want any contact me, if you wanna have any doubts and research regarding, don't consult me. Consult me for my basic interests are public speaking, as I've told you. So if you're afraid, if you think that okay, I may not be able to talk like this, maybe if you consider me great enough, so you can come to me, you can hang out, we can do stuffs, we can go to Pawai and all, chill out. So please, that's it. Thank you.
So while everybody is talking about machine learning, this guy talks about data analytics and other things. I'm sure there's a huge number. That's the buzz today. Everybody is talking about Tabula, BI, and Hadoop, and all these things.
Hello, everyone. I'm Jay Modi, and I just completed my third year from School of Engineering and Applied Science, Ahmedabad University. I just love competitive programming, and my areas of interest are algorithms and optimization, streaming algorithms, digital image processing, and machine learning. Although I have not explored machine learning as much as many of you might have, but I feel that I'm getting inclined towards that. Talking about my other hobbies, I also like to play flute. I can play some basic melodies in flute, and I'm exploring more in it. Thank you.
Hello everyone, my name is Harsh Agarwal and I am from VNIT Nagpur. I have recently completed my third year, and talking about my hobbies, academic things, I am more interested in natural language processing and deep learning. And talking about the interest, I am really interested in human psychology and all those magical words which we consider like clairvoyance and hypnotism. All these words are magical for us. These things cannot happen, but I am really finding out the scientific aspects behind of all these things, like how these stage magic things works and all these things. Thank you.
Hello everyone, I am Mohit Chaudhary and I am from BIT Mesra. I've just completed my third year CSE. I like playing cricket and watching TV shows during my free time. I am highly or deeply interested in machine learning and competitive coding.
Hello everyone, I am Sutanay Bhattacharji and I am from Silchar, Assam. I have recently completed my third year and my hobbies include reading novels and means playing chess. And I am interested in machine learning and AI.
Hello everyone, I am Prabjit. I am from DIT Dehradun. And my hobbies are, I like reading biographies of famous personalities like Steve Jobs, Elon Musk, Gandhiji. And apart from that, I also like reading thrillers, and I also like watching TV shows and playing badminton. And academically, I am oriented towards machine learning. And in my third year, I developed a project on machine learning that was basically for the diagnosis of Parkinson's disease. And through the voice, my team used to extract the features of the voice and diagnose Parkinson's disease. And I am currently in the process of publishing a research paper on that. Thank you. Ma'am, we recorded an accuracy of 96%.
Hello everyone, I am Ashutosh Sathe. I am from College of Engineering, Pune. I just completed my second year and I like to spend most of my time sitting in front of computer. When I am sitting in front of computer, I usually just like to cherry pick random features into my current kernel, and that breaks a lot of things, unfortunately, but then I try to fix it up. And formally, I would like to say I'm an Android and web developer. And when I'm not sitting in front of computer, I like to do some modular origami, some sketching. That's it. Thank you.
Hello, everyone. I am Mohit Mukherjee from IIST Shippur. As far as my hobbies are concerned, I like to play cricket. I like to play computer games, and I am into competitive programming and love to explore different types of algorithms, machine learning, AI, web development, etc. Thank you.
Hello everyone, I am Sujan Raj Chaudhary. I just passed my third year BTech from NIT Agartala, and as part of my hobbies, I watch and play a lot of football, and I'm into Android development and machine learning. Thank you.
Hello everyone, this is Rajat from NIT Trichy. I have just completed my BTech second year in computer science engineering. About my academic interests, I'm basically interested in competitive programming on CodeChef and HackerRank. By the end of first year, I was a bit inclined towards app development. During the summer, last summer, I had done a course on Udacity on Android app development. And after that, after September or August, I have been more inclined towards competitive programming. Coming to hobbies, I'm interested in singing. If you like, I can sing a song. Do you mind if I see the lyrics and sing? Because I'm not quite sure. Yeah. मेरे मन ये बता दे तू किस ओर चला है तू क्या पाया नहीं तूने क्या ढूंढ रहा है तू जो है अनकहीं जो है अनसुनी वो बात क्या है बता मितवा कहे धड़कने तुझसे क्या मितवा ये खुद से तू ना दू छुपा
That's it. Hello everyone, I am Tanmay Ghosh and I just completed second year from NIT Durgapur. And I come from Kolkata, and my hobbies are playing cricket. I have represented my college cricket team in first year. And up till now, second year, I have mostly done competitive coding and front-end web development. And I'm also good at singing, so I can sing a song. Yeah.
Yaro, dosti. बड़ी ही हसीन है ये ना हो तो क्या फिर बोलो ये जिंदगी है कोई तो हो राज़दा बेगरस तेरा हो यार कोई तो हो राज़दा
थैंक यू
Good afternoon, guys. My name is Tanmay Gupta, and I'm from Vellore Institute of Technology, Vellore. It's in Tamil Nadu. And for my academic, I'm a little bit interested in machine learning. For my hobbies, I'm crazy about maths. And I love memorizing the digits of pi. I have memorized up to 51. I'm currently shooting for going to 71, and I would very much like to memorize at least 1,000 before I die. And so I'm an introvert, so if I'm awkward in front of you guys, please spare me, and thank you.
Good afternoon, everyone. My name is Divyan Sharma. I am from NIT Hamirpur. Speaking of my hobbies, I love sketching, watching animes and TV series. As I am from Himachal, I do a lot of trekking. And if you ever get a chance to visit Himachal, you can contact me. I'll suggest you some awesome treks, okay? And speaking of my academic interest, I'm a full stack developer and I like machine learning. And recently I have started to explore the field of blockchain. Thank you.
Hello everyone, my name is Karthik Verma and I am from NIT Hamirpur. I have
recently completed the third year in CSE. And talking about my hobbies, I like watching movies in my free time, and I like playing chess. And academics, I love competitive coding and security related stuff like hacking, etc. Thanks.
Hello everyone, my name is Kaushik. I am from Hyderabad. I have completed my third year in Usmania University. My hobbies, I love competitive coding, and I love solving difficult puzzles. My hobbies are playing basketball, watching basketball, and I play a lot of computer games like Dota, and I have spent almost 2,000 hours playing them.
Hello everyone, I am Prasad from RGU IIIT Nuzivid, Andhra Pradesh, and my native is from Andhra Pradesh too. And my academic interests are I am deeply enthusiastic in machine learning and artificial intelligence and data analytics too. And my hobbies are reading news and following some politics.
Hello everyone, my name is Anshuman Chaurasia. I am from NIT Agartala, and I am from Uttar Pradesh. And my hobbies is I like to play kho-kho, and I like street play. And now the time has come to tell you about academic interest. Many people are telling that they want to develop new data structure. They're in his interest, machine learning. He has done competitive coding from 1 year. So I was asking from my heart that what is your interest? Bhai, tujhe kya aata yaar? Then my heart tells me, kuch nahi aata. So my interest is to learn. I want to learn here machine learning. Thank you.
Good morning, everyone. My name is Sundaranil Bishwas. I am from NIT Agartala. I am native to Kolkata. And when it comes to interest, like it varies. Like in when I was in second year, a teacher told me to develop one app. Like you come in with a mobile, if there is a QR code in your class, just you scan it and your attendance gets registered. So I developed that as a part of the challenge from the teacher. Then I was highly inspired by AlphaGo. So I started learning machine learning, and I have developed a handwriting recognition app. And then after that, I was in Robocon 2018. I know NIT Agartala poorly performed, but it was our first attempt. As of hobby, I love traveling a lot. Like from the very beginning, I have traveled a lot. And secondarily, I love sketching a lot. And then comes gaming. Thank you.
Hello everyone, I'm Arman. I'm from NIT Agartala. I've just finished my second year, and mainly my areas of interest are game development. I've made a couple of short games for fun, and moreover, my hobbies are playing football, following Manchester United, and gaming CSGO, FIFA, and all. Thank you.
My name is Srikant. I just completed my second year from NIT Agartala. And academically, I like developing Android apps and web development, and also competitive coding. And as far as hobbies are concerned, I like to watch movies, TV series, and cricket. Thank you.
Hello everyone, I am Harshit Gupta. I completed my second year from NIT Agartala. And in academics, I like competitive coding and developing APIs using Java. And free time, I like to play table tennis and watch TV series. That's all, thanks.
Good morning everyone, I'm from Kite Group of Institutions. My name is Pravlika. My native is Vizag, and I'm interested in web designing and blockchain. My hobbies are listening, music, and reading novels.
Hello everyone, my name is Anu Moral Setty. I'm from Kite Group of Institutions, Kakinada. Academically, I'm interested in IoT and artificial intelligence. My hobbies are listening music and watching TV shows. Thank you.
Good afternoon to everyone. My name is Alekia. I am from Kite Group of Institutions, Andhra Pradesh. Coming to my academic interest, I am interested in IoT and artificial intelligence and web development. Coming to my hobbies are playing ball badminton, basketball, volleyball. Thank you.
Hello everyone. My name is Ajay. I completed my third year. I am from IIIT Basra. My hobbies are playing chess and watching TV shows and cricket. And my interest is algorithms and data structures and machine learning. Thank you.
Hi everyone, I'm Prem Kumar. I'm from RGKT Basara, Telangana state. And my hobbies are playing cricket and watching movies and programming. And my interests are machine learning and networking. Thank you.
Hello everyone, I'm Saurabh. I'm from IIT ISM Dhanbad. I'm coming from Lucknow, Uttar Pradesh. Regarding my interest in the second year, I have just completed my second year and I had been into web and app development. And this year I have been going through the basics of machine learning and I think about pursuing them. And regarding my hobbies, I love sketching. I'm into basketball and badminton and also so-called into gaming too much, mainly Counter-Strike. Thank you.
That's nice. Very good to hear from you all. I think 96% of you all are talking about machine learning, IoT. The buzzwords are, you've been hearing this, so it's like that. It's the mob mentality, or I'm sure it's not a bubble. Definitely it is coming up very high. But apart from that, please understand, there is one thing, one is interest and the other thing is the acumen. You should have the ability and then interest. Both have to match. And I wish you all the very best to acquire whatever you wish to in your endeavors future. Please make the most of it. Please make the time. We have the best of resources and projects available. You have to have interest to learn things. Wish you all the very best.
Thank you.